You have a Billy Owens, a guy that is a definite candidate for player of the year in college basketball. You have to be happy, even though you're a little bit sad that you lost a player of Derek Coleman's ability. You know, it's real interesting. This summer, coming out of the Goodwill Games, Kenny Anderson made a great statement. Coleman. With Derek gone, I think LaRon Ellis will step forward and show us what he can do on the basketball court.
The break himself with behind the back move at half court. Look for Ellis.
Gray at the one and gets back and steps in. What else do you want?
Dave Johnson a step to the hoop. Before the basket, the Owens battling with Shorter. Johnson inside for two. Owens goes around a triple team and jams it home.
Defense has caused it.
Owens on the break to Autry on a wing. Back to Billy for two.
All of a sudden, right there. No quit in the cue.
It's a five-point game. Morgan throws it away. Owens comes back for the steal, and he takes it home again.
Billy Owens, the next player of the week, 16 points. Michael Polite from Florida State, though, would have 15. Dave Johnson. Johnson's been having a terrific year for Jim Boeheim. The reverse jam. Billy Owens, the law finds Johnson as well for two more. Then off the miss, Conrad McCrae with the follow. 12 boards for McCrae, and the Orangemen laughing their way home into your living room with a victory, 88.